Explorer to the radio. This is your Explorer. Bringing you the full spectrum of House of Techno.
It's a spiritual thing, a soul thing.
Welcome to Spectrum Radio with your Explorer.
Welcome to Spectrum Radio, this is Joris Voorn. Last week I played you my year mix. I hope you enjoyed listening to it as much as I enjoyed putting it together. It's never an easy task going through all the music that has been released over a whole year and picking out your favorites, whether they're big hits or smaller unknown tracks.
From the dance floor to the radio.
But for the last show of this year, I'm taking you back into the clubs. This is a recording of my set during Spectrum at Tunnel Club in Milan, Italy.
This is Spectrum Radio.
The music today has been recorded in Milano, Italy, during our Spectrum event. Tunnel is a small, intimate club in Milano. The lineup's usually really great. They focus on the deeper side of house and techno. And that's quite special for a country known for its harder techno and stronger tech house DJs.
Bye.
Radio with Joris Voorn. In the background, a track called Sunshine by Doma. It's a great track that kind of mixes progressive sounds with more tech house feel. I might have mentioned before on my show that I was never a big progressive fan back in the days, but these days there's a lot of nice melodic tracks that still have a great groove, and that's kind of like what a progressive sound was all about.
Joris Voorn, bringing you the full spectrum of house and techno. Spectrum Radio.
Right now, one of my favorites this year, it's Tone Depth. I think it was this year, actually. I'm not even sure anymore. The track is called Layers. It's got this great, beautiful melody with a great groove underneath. Before that, Black Wreckers with Rotary. And that's a track that just came out on Compact Records. It's the last episode of the year, and the music has been recorded in Milano during Spectrum at Tunnel Club.
Around the world, this is Spectrum Radio.
The episode last week, I broadcasted my year mix. If for some reason you happen to miss that, I suggest you go to my SoundCloud and check out the mix. I always put a lot of time and effort into the mix. It took me 2 days this time, selecting the music and making sure everything fits nicely together. The special edits I make for the mix are usually about 1 or 2 minutes long, so you can imagine it's quite a lot of work to make it all fit together. For now, I would love to thank you so much for listening to Spectrum Radio in 2018. I'm going to be back next year, which is only next week, with a brand new set recorded at New Year's Eve. Happy New Year and see you on the other side.
Vaughn.